REOs. Welcome to another DMV Real Estate Secrets information-packed episode. This episode covers the exciting topic of REOs, featuring Lloyd and Vicki Irvin and their Millionaire Power team members. One more thing, please be sure you request Lloyd and Vicki Irvin's new free CD entitled Recession Riches Exposed, How to Build Wealth in Real Estate During the Recession Without Using Your Own Cash and Regardless of Your Credit. Once again, the CD is 100% free. You don't have to pay a single dime. Lloyd and Vicki are even paying the shipping and handling. You'll also receive their weekly Recession Riches Exposed email tips and strategies to help explode your income. You can get their amazing free CD at their website, www.dmvrealestatesecrets.com. And no matter what you do, make sure you register to attend Lloyd and Vicki's next free seminar, where they'll reveal to you their 9-step cash-sucking money-making system, the top 2 exit strategies that are working in the DMV right now and how you can profit from them, and the #1 strategy to build wealth in real estate and how you can do it. You'll also discover the 4 basic keys to success. These specific principles and keys will help you unlock the secrets of success in real estate investing and propel you further than where you think you can go. They'll also teach you live their world-famous wealth creation effect formula. This one formula has the power to change your life, and you'll learn so much more at their free seminar. Register today. And now, get something to write with, because you'll want to take notes on REOs. Let's begin.
Hey everybody, Vicki Irvin here, the Real Estate Investment Queen. I'm back here with Thad Winston, and we want to talk a little bit about REOs. I don't know how many people have heard of REOs before. You may have heard of them, don't know what they mean, don't know what that acronym stands for. So Thad, let's talk a little bit about what is an REO.
An REO is simply just a division at a bank. So on some of the other videos, I know we're going to be talking about the short sales, and you've got one of the top people in the nation to talk about that. But what happens, long story short, is if a short sale does not occur and the bank ends up having to take that property back, and now they own it, in other words, they foreclosed, they now taken the property back, it goes into what's called their REO department. And all REO stands for is real estate owned. Right. So it's the division of the bank that they've now owned several properties, several what they define as non-performing assets, which you'll learn in some of the other videos, that's a no-no for a bank, okay? Mm-hmm. But with the real estate owned, a big hit that's going on right now, I think I saw not too long ago that they're expecting like 13 million, which is sad, but 13 million more foreclosures occurring in the United States over the next few years. And what that means to you is this: learning how to deal with REOs, mm-hmm, is going to be a critical part of your investing portfolio, because banks are going to be bombarded getting additional properties back. So learning all the different things that, isn't there a mentor that's on the team that's like the best that there is?
Oh yeah, so it's great with REOs. We're going to be sharing some information with our students as well, and with people out there in general. Because like you said, you got the short sale process, mm-hmm, and then your next shot is the REO. And understand what that said is really important. The banks don't want to have to take these properties back. Yeah. When they foreclose, they don't really want that, because it messes up their books, messes up their ability to get more money for lending, the whole nine yards. So it's a negative, you know, it's a negative against the bank when they have to take back all these properties. That's why they're willing to wheel and deal with you, and you can get some great deals buying properties directly from the bank and doing what we call REOs. And there's an art and a skill to negotiating the REOs, the same way there's art and a skill negotiating the subject twos, the same way you'll find out there's an art and science to negotiating the short sales.
Absolutely.
So we're going to teach you all that, the various strategies. There's so much that we have, you know what I mean? So if you want to learn more about REOs, again, you're in the right place, because it's all about being a well-rounded real estate investor who knows how to do some of everything so that you can profit in every single market. It's a great time to know REOs, wouldn't you say?
There is no better time in the history of the United States. There's a lot of folks arguing this. No better time in the history of the United States to learn how to make, matter of fact, it was Donald Trump's daughter, Ivanka. Ivanka Trump said that this is the time when dynastic incomes are made. So in other words, dynasties are created during these type of times. Now, that's said with a two-edged sword, meaning nobody ever wishes anything ill upon anybody at all. But nevertheless, obviously, there's a lot of challenges going on
out there.
And when you have the skills that you learn by going through DMV Secrets, then you're able to go out there and help people at some of the most difficult times in their lives, and they'll be so appreciative. And then, frankly, you get compensated because you've taken the time to learn the skills and the information that's necessary in order to be able to make these type of profits.
And you're right. When you say dynasty, this type of market was the same market that Donald Trump started making all his money. He started buying all his properties when the market was doing just what it's doing right now. That's why when people are listening to the media talking about, you know, it's not a good time to buy, real estate investors who are in the know and really know what's going on, right now they are setting themselves up to have a dynasty and an empire to pass down to their family generation after generation. And that happens during economic times just like the one right now. That's why it's so important for us to get this message out there to people about real estate investing, you know, in general. Get in now, be smart, and there's some money to be made.
This is the best time.
Good, good. Well, thanks, Dad. I'm sure everybody enjoyed that information about REOs, and we're going to have some more stuff coming for you, so make sure you're staying on top of all your videos.
Congratulations on your wise decision to watch this episode on REOs. Please make sure you watch all of the other episodes covering different real estate investing money-making topics to take maximum advantage of this free education by Lloyd and Vicki Irvin for the entire D.C., Maryland, and Virginia area. By the way, if you have not requested to get their free CD and registered to attend the next free real estate seminar, do it right now. It's easy to register, and it's easy to get the free CD at www.dmvrealestatesecrets.com. And remember, Lloyd and Vicki will even pay for the shipping and handling, so you don't have to pay a single dime. So be sure to claim your free CD today. Now go watch the next DMV Real Estate Secrets episode so you can get an education of a lifetime. www.dmvrealestatesecrets.com.